Good afternoon from Eastern Tennessee. Trying to get the round bell set up. I got too much help. Got it over into a nice little shady spot for a little bit. Of course, once all these trees lose their leaves, then the shade will be gone, but then it'll be cold and I want to be in the sun, but can't lay this down with all my helpers in the way. Come on, shoo. Shoo, buck. Come on, buck. Shoo. Shoo. Shoo, shoo. Shoo. Come on over here. Come over here. Come on. Come on. Shoo. 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 Come on, buck. Come on. Shoo. Shoo. Come on. Up, up, up. Up, up. Good boy. There you go. You go over there. You go over there. You come around this side. I just don't want you to be on the side that's going to fall. Watch out. There he goes. Watch out. No, Duke. You're going the wrong way. Going the wrong way, buddy. Watch out, Buck. The only way to move these with one person is to roll them, but then it's kind of dangerous flopping them back down. Especially when you got all this hail. Come on. Shoot. Shoot. Yourself. Watch out, Buck. One step. 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 There you go. Let's see if we can't get this to fall and scare the heck out of everybody. Let's get this old netting up. Let's see if I can get it unknotted from this. There you go, one little. Take this, we'll go get the tractor and bring a bell back. Be back in a minute.
I apologize for the noise. You might have to mute it before I got the tractor running. Style of the clutch. Eight four gears and two reverse gears. I've got it picked up. I just got to get slid back some. Maybe about it. Not a quick disconnect, so I gotta pull all four pins out and then get all four pins lined back up and beat back in. Maybe once you get all the clearing done. Look out, Walker. I'll get this gate and we'll get down there and I'll dump it.
Alright, got through the gate.
I'm gonna go chase the horses around. I got it in the clutch on this side. This is first. It's my brake release. Just the ratcheting back brake. This is the hydraulics for the rear PTO. This is the shift between the front and the rear. Right now I got it so it's set on the front. And every now and then I gotta pick up the back just so I don't start dragging. And you always check your levers, make sure they stay where they're supposed to be. Again, this could be kind of slow, so I'll kind of time lapse this. Made it over to the round nail. Keep it level as I bring it up.
turn that noise off for a minute. Lower my back blade. Push that back over.
Take the blade off it. There we go. There's some firewood. Kind of in the middle.
On this bottom half, I put the chicken wire to keep the too much of it from being drug out, but they'll come get on this. I don't know where they went to. I was taking off for the back, but there's the pallet forks. They've been pretty handy. They move logs, they move bales. Move a lot of different stuff. But first bale for the winter. Hopefully they'll keep eating grass, and this one will just sit out here and give them something to nibble on if they get lazy, which they will. That's the nature of big animals, is to be lazy. But another beautiful sunset. It's still early yet, but colors are starting to change. I think in 2-3 weeks we'll have all kinds of color. All right, y'all have a good one.